Cheap, it's your boy, the Franchise Guy. Come back at you again with an episode of NHL 19, Franchise Mode featuring Philadelphia Flyers. I believe we're doing the draft this episode. I believe the draft comes first. It's draft, then free agency. So this episode's draft. Next episode's free agency. Dallas Stars won the Stanley Cup playoffs, and the Rockford IceHogs won the Calder Cup. Good for them. Jimmy, Ben, and Seguin. Get that stuff. Let's keep current ticket prices because they're doing pretty well. Salary cap. Outcome is as follows. Maximum is $83 million. Alright. Let's go to the draft. And that's a pretty upsetting loss we had last episode. If you haven't checked out the episode, definitely check out that episode before watching this one. Let's see the draft. Montreal is the first pick, followed by Detroit, Nashville, Edmonton, Ottawa, Colorado, Vegas, Calgary, Boston. All right, some owner goals that we had for last season. Won 6 home games, so we got 50,000. Yeah, cool. Okay, I've seen the draft class 1,000 times. Few retired players. Pondeville, Chara. Chara's on the Red Wings. Huh. Hemsky. I'm not seeing anyone super big. Andrew McDonald retired. That's unfortunate. Darn, I'm gonna miss that $5 million cap hit of his. Let's see. Let's just check our team. There we are. Flyers. McDonald and Tutu retired. Penguins. No one retired for the Penguins. Sharks. Heinze. Alright, no one super important. Seems like they're retired. Alright, Ron Hainsley is now a Shark for the San Jose Sharks. Cool. Edit trade block. Gonna remove these guys. Patrick's stock's taking a bit of a hit. How many years is left on? How many years is left on? You have 4 years at $7 million. That's a huge cap hit. JVR on the trade block. Goalies. Hart is pretty much ready. Do we still have Jimmy Start Hart? Apparently, I've done to a 2-year contract. Howard did not really sign him to a 2-year contract. Any centers? Thornton, maybe? Alright. Send the draft. JVR is not happy, neither is Jimmy Howard. We can put on the trade block. We have the 28th pick. New draft class. Just take a quick look at this draft class. See if there's... all leagues, all players. Can I go to my pinned players? Any gems? This guy. Alright, so pin players. Alright, so Malkin is not a low franchise. He's actually a low elite, which is a little unfortunate. This guy is a medium elite goalie. Any random guys in here, maybe? Mean, we'll try to still take Malkin. He's 19. That's unfortunate. Just some top nines. All right. Do I sim to my pick? Some options. Sim the next user pick. Ooh, boy. 81 overall sniper. Turnbull. Tyrell, 78. Lafreniere is a 76. Dude. Axelsson is a 79. Kapanen is a 77. Oh boy, they got. Tauqvist is a 79. Oh boy, that's unfortunate. Boy. Guess I wrote Vashinov. He is the only one we have somewhat scouted, and he is a low elite. Not the worst. Sim to next user pick. We have a second round pick this round. This year, it's pretty good. Sort. We're at pick 59. What is it the right guy I want to look for? Alright, he's a goalie. Ben King is a bottom six forward. Can I reach a little? I'd rather take medium elite hybrid goalie. All right, some options to next user pick. Let's go. We're at 106, so we're going to take. Oh boy. Two-way forward. I mean, he's a gem. 50 overall center. That's unfortunate. Low elite. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. You make a trade for this Capitals pick. Goalies. Did I just draft you? Yeah, I just drafted, right? Oh, yeah. Evan. Can I get another pick out of this? Can I get a 7? And a next year's 5th. Trade accepted. Alexandrov is traded. Alright. Sim options. Sim pick. And we're going to be taking Malkin right here, the 61 overall right wing, two-way forward. All right. Sim options. Sim's next user pick. Round 4. We have another 4th-round draft pick. Okay, then. How much people have scouted? That's not giving me scouts, just giving me any gems or busts. Nope. I'm going to be taking Koltsov, I guess. I'm going to be drafting him early. 56 overall offensive defenseman. Not the worst, thinking that Hunt, Dowdy was 57, Hunt's a 56, Reinhardt is a 57. Oh, we have another 4th-round draft pick. Why is we have 4th-round draft picks? Alright, so with Brennan. Watch him be a franchise. Is he a franchise goalie? My medium backup. That's unfortunate. Alright. Next to that. Sim options. Next user pick. 167th overall pick. Emmett Pierce, medium. Was that a guaranteed enforcer? That one was a guaranteed enforcer. Daniel Moody. NHL top 2. No Anita Meyer. Let's see, East anyone? Casey Burgess. Spencer Crowder. That's really unfortunate, though, that I don't have anyone scouted this far deep. Let's go Spencer Crowder at a whopping 49 overall. Way to go, Spencer Crowder. I'm proud of you, bud. Grinder, Tepley. Tepley's a 59. Alright, 7th round. 15th overall pick of the 7th round. We're going to be going to... Little. Sven Benstrom. Backup goalie. Three, like, elites. I mean, defensive defenseman guaranteed. Or I don't have any defensemen. I'm gonna go with this guy. 57, not the worst. All right, another pick. 28th overall pick. Make a pick. Hybrid. Not an enforcer. I see some enforcers down here. This guy's got this pretty cool. Jack Tucker. Leon Denny. 5'8 enforcer. He is not an enforcer. Alright, let's go with Sven Nyquist. 50 overall defensive defenseman. Top 2, AHL. Oh, that's the last pick, too. Some options. Alright. Mr. Irrelevant is going to be... Maybe like low elites or anything? Stefan Lander, I guess, then. Alright. Yeah, not the worst draft, I don't think. One pick. No pick in the 3rd round. We had 4 in the 4th. None in the 5th. 2 in the 6th. And 3 in the 7th. Alright. But, nope, not my team. Let's get back to our team. If you guys liked this video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Yeah. Peace out. Rock on YouTube.